Right, so, beginning of a new vlog. Thank you so much for all your support on my triathlon. So far over £100. And on Monday I'm going to collect from those who sponsored me offline. There's a Tim Nickson. This is unusual, and the first day before my mum. As a rule, I'm lying in the morning, so I was here before me because I'm having a lie-in now. But today I needed my haircut, so I was up early, so. Okay, to get to the barbers, trying to sort out my wardrobes because look at it, there's a problem because there's some clothes here that don't fit in the wardrobe. It's horribly overloaded, the wardrobe, at the minute. Horribly, so very horribly over. Everything's horribly overloaded at the minute. It is quite ridiculous. It is really ridiculous. As you can see, there are clothes spewing across the floor. There's stuff that should be outside, that is outside, which should be in my wardrobe. But hopefully my mum should get this all sorted out today. Right, okay, it's Tuesday night and I'm out for one of my walks, and I got caught up in some hailstone. Shops now. Okay, I'll take a break from it now. Okay, so it's Saturday, I'm going to close this vlog off. So I'm not going to see my gran today. The reason being is she's not very well. I think there's a bit of a book going around in the old folks' home, or something like that. So I've been told not to go and see her, so. I'm just going to say that as you may know, I've finished my triathlon. In case I haven't said this before, thank you very much for sponsoring me. All of you who did so, it means a great deal. And the link to the page is in the description. The web page is still accepting donations if you feel generous. So please do check out how much I actually did raise. It adds up to £201 so far. So I hope you have a lovely weekend, and I'll see you soon in another video.